BIGBANG's T.O.P. has been expelled from military service and will have to re-enlist again after he was found positive for marijuana in a recent drug test conducted by the Seoul Metropolitan Police Agency. The BIGBANG rapper will have to re-enlist again according to South Korean law. According to a report by All K-pop, T.O.P., whose real name is Choi Sung-hyun, was dismissed from service as an army policeman for his involvement in the drug charges. It can be recalled that last week, T.O.P. was the subject of controversy after the Seoul Metropolitan Police Agency released the results of a hair follicle test conducted on the YG artist, which found him positive for marijuana. A female trainee who was earlier picked up by police for marijuana raised the BIGBANG member's name during police interrogation, leading them to perform the test on T.O.P. At the time, T.O.P. was enlisted as a conscripted police officer of the Seoul Police's banned unit. His superiors earlier said that he will continue to perform his duties as a member of the band until a verdict is reached in his drug case, which is under investigation by the prosecutor's office. T.O.P. has acknowledged the use of marijuana both through a statement by YG Entertainment and a personally written letter that he uploaded on social media. In his apology, T.O.P. took responsibility for his mistake and apologized to the label, his fellow BIGBANG members, his family and fans for causing them grief and disappointment, K-pop stars reported. T.O.P. was dismissed from service under the 41st article of the Military Police Management Law, which states that a soldier can be dismissed or expelled from service if he is found unfit to fulfill his duties. This means that the BIGBANG rapper needs to re-enlist again to complete his mandatory service unless an outstanding circumstance allows him back into his unit. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.